So I decided to comb some up real quick. So nice good handful, and it sticks all over everything. Just such flyaway hair. And it's just like hair and not wool at all. So I put quite a bit on, and you'll see that it compacts down quite nicely. Straightens the hair out really well. It straightens it out quickly. Knocks a lot of dirt out real quick. And the guard hairs that are in this are almost as fine as the hair itself. So there's not really a need to pull the few guard hairs that are in here out. And apparently it's a rare breed, kind of a for the hair, kind of between alpaca and llama. And the animal's as big as llama, but hair more like an alpaca, from what I hear. And I've never done alpaca, so I cannot say 100%, so you can see it's just all laid in the comb or the card here. Keep saying comb because that's what I do the most. Let me flip a sandal off here because I like treadling barefoot better. And I'm gonna pull this up. I'm gonna grab a little bit of hair here. Start by pulling too much here. Now, I don't know what's up with my wheel here. Nothing. That's just me. A little awkward. Little save there. So I'm just gonna pull a little bit at a time. Nice long hair. It'll just pull it right out. It's actually working a little better now. I had it on the wrong whorl. That's why I was overspinning things. Larger whorl definitely helps. Been too much, just counter twist that sucker and open it back up and let the hair slide a little bit to thin it out. See, I just kind of walked her across here. Picking up that first bit of long fiber. Just a nice light touch. That's what you want. I don't have much draw on this thing, so I'm more feeding it rather than letting it pull out of my hand. It's got a touch pull, but very little. But there's enough to allow everything to go onto the bobbin. Kind of pull off of this, work my way back up, and then work my way back down. This might be an interesting technique to try.